If you are looking for an easy way to brighten up your skin tone in a photo, then Photoshop is a great option. With just few simple steps, you can make your skin look smoother, brighter, and more radiant. And here is the simple guide to lightening skin tone in Photoshop. To follow along, you can easily download a sample photo from the link provided in the description or check the pinned comment of this video. This way you can see exactly how the steps work and practice on your own. So grab your sample photo and let's get started. First step in lightening skin tone in Photoshop is to select the skin tone. To do this, go to Select Color Range. This will bring up the color range dialog box, and here check the checkbox Detect Faces. This will automatically adjust the fuzziness to select all the skin tones. You can adjust the fuzziness further to make sure that all the skin tones are selected. Once you are happy with the selection, click OK. Next, add a solid color adjustment layer by going to Layer, New Adjustment Layers, select Solid Color. Choose white color for now, but you can change the color later. In the layers panel, change the blending mode of the solid color layer to soft light. This will blend the white color with the underlying skin tone, giving it a brighter tone and more radiant look. To further refine the lightening effect, open the blending options for the solid color layer. Here, hold on the Alt key to split the transition and move the black handle to make the even skin tone even lighter. Now take a brush and change it to a soft brush. Paint with black on the mask to hide the effect on the dress and other unnecessary areas. Take your time while painting on non-skin areas. I'm just fast forwarding to save the time. Finally, open the solid color layer again and choose any brighter color that you like. You can also adjust the opacity of the layer to make the lightening effect more subtle and pronounced. And in this case, it is not required. It looks fine to me, so I'm not changing the opacity of this layer. Here is the quick tip. Once you are done editing, you can change the color profile to Adobe RGB. This will give you stunning and eye-catching colors. That's it. With these simple steps, you can lighten your skin tone in Photoshop and make your skin look brighter, smoother, and more radiant. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and found it useful, don't forget to give us a like, share, and comment. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more tips, tricks, and techniques on Photoshop and other photo editing tools. We are always here to help you to enhance your skills and take your photography to the next level. So stay tuned for more tutorials and see you again in our next video. Take care.